Okay. Hello. I wonder if this is another one of those snipers. Hello. Are you in my audience? Are you in my audience? Doesn't seem like it. We play the professional opener, okay? Oh. Heck hello. I meant to say hello, not heck hello. Come on. Hello. Ah. The safe move. By a real pro with the nookie, okay? A real pro with the nookie. This is a coward's move. A real professional would just the nookie. A real pro, yes. The nookies ignores everything every time. This is what Lucy will do. Lucy will just ignore everything 24/7. Because ignoring is the professional move. Ignoring is a professional's choice, a chef's choice. A chef of God always ignores whatever the opponent is doing. Okay? That is the choice of the real go grindset. Oh. One, two, three, four, one. One, two, three, one, two, three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which means I need more. One, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one, two, three, four. Still my advantage, which means one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five, eight, five. Still my advantage. This is like something that an actual professional has taught me in real life, that you don't have to make any complicated philosophies around attacking a person. You just count the stones. If you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 stones and they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, this seems pretty equal. But here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which means attack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Unless the upper group somehow becomes relevant. But that does not seem to be the case. One, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Still under attack. This is the All Night GoCom, OGS. 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 So I'm still the person attacking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 5. You're still defending yourself from me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Although, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14. This group is weak now. And now it's not weak anymore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But I've got these. These make these stronger. This is not a good move. This is a weak move. This move does nothing. Go and guess the Finnish person. Take means date cake. Oh, are we on a date? We are on a date. I cannot believe that we are on a date. Thank you, Giggler, for telling me that Lucy is on a romantic date. Best date is a date with God, okay? It's true. Lucy is on a date. What now, Giggler? What now? What will happen now? Let me think. Amazing. Building territory while chasing an opponent and preparing to invade their not even territory. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's the idea, Korean Doctor Strange. That's the idea. As long as I could pull it off, it'll be okay. Also, Lucy will tell you. To join the Discord, okay? This move. Yeah, okay. Let's see how this will go. Let's see. As long as I'm not dead myself, I'm okay. As long as I'm safe myself, it's okay. Oh, yeah, I want blood too, but Giggler, this is like not easy, not easy. Well, we'll see, we'll see. This game is not going super bad, so I might be able to produce some blood, provided they make a mistake and they just might. If I play my cards right. Mm-hmm. Let's try to get an exchange out of this. You need to go to the toilet. We might not get blood after all. I need the toilet. I hope you don't want my blood, by the way. I hope you want their blood, not mine. Don't want my blood, please. Well, their territory is in shambles, whereas my territory is doing very well. So, I don't know. I think it's a win-win for me. But I need the toilet desperately. I'll be right back. I'm going to go to the toilet, although I don't have much time. Oh no. Oh, I have? Okay. Okay, I'll be right back. Back, Giglers, and now we all have the same amount of time. Come on, Giglers, come on. It's all going so well. Oof, oof, oof. This is good for me. Okay, I'm not sure what this does. Okay. 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 That, what? Okay. What are you doing? you doing this to me? Am I winning or am I losing? It's gonna be so sad if I lose this. By some strange quirk. You could check with the thing that checks your score. I guess there won't be much blood in this game. It's supposed to be a lot, but you know. Winning now. There's more territory. I feel I've got more territory, but you know, I really don't want to count. My territory is shrinking. This is about really is hard to tell. To me, at least. I can see a really big move that'll give me a lot of territory. L. It's a huge move. I can see a huge move on the board right now. I hope they don't take it. Because I need it to win the game. stalker move. This gives me a lot of points. A lot of points. Even if you do these moves, this gives me a lot of moves. Okay. Oof, this is a lot of territory. Alright. This makes things a lot better for me. So, this is something like this. This is like this. Okay. Ugh, this is an intense game. But who will win in the end? Me or them? Uh-oh. What? I am behind? Oh no. I'm losing? Hold on. Oh no.
You have won.
Wait, what? How, what? Why is it? It seems I was winning. That is true, Rene. That is true. Oh, B1? Oh. Yeah, I did not use the score estimator.